Here in the Nanjing Youth Olympic Games, I take part in the CEP program in the injury prevention booth. Injury prevention in the help athletes protect their health. We do that by teaching them how to train to prevent injuries in their sports. We know from research and experiences earlier that in sports where the athletes use their legs a lot, they get lower limb injuries. Whereas in sports that use the upper body, they get injuries in that part of the body. So it really relates to what kind of movements you do in this, in your sport.
It's very useful because you can trainiert from your muscles, and that's all for good for your training and for the other, for your own sports. And yeah, that's very good.
Normally it's in my shoulder. I play table tennis, so most of the players had these injuries. I think this is a good way to not increase the injury, because you work this part of the body, so it's good.
It was very good because sometimes we don't know what kind of exercise we need to do to prevent some kind of injuries that we have, and the application is a very good form to know some of those exercises.
I do Taekwondo, and my most common injury is my right hamstring. I have to strengthen the muscle, so I don't do it again.
I tell them this is for shoulder stabilization.
The app and the drills they have here, it's just refreshing and said, oh, I can try this, I can try this, and variety is the key to go. It's not one special drill that is going to help you everywhere, anywhere. Remember to do it and make it as an integral part of your training regime, that it takes small amount of time, but it helps you to increase your training in whatever sports discipline you are doing by preventing the injuries that will unfortunately come along, especially if you have a long career.